What's up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is the God of France, and I am the one and only specialist of the strange. And some things have been going on. And I'm not plugged in. What is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Dakota France, and I am the one and only specialist of the strange. And I think it's time we get back into the main story. Or at least do a little bit more world exploring. Last episode, I just kind of goofed off with cheat codes. Because shit's been going on, and I really needed to just kind of decompress. Need to decompress right now. Certain individuals causing drama with Bald and Bonkers, but they're dealt with. Wait a sec. Was that a UFO in the front picture? Anyway, I see. Now I have a dual camera set up here. I recently upgraded my camera to a bit of an HD 4K one, but I like the kind of dual camera view. Where's my horse? Did you steal my horse? Oh, wait. My horse over here. Come here, buddy.
Okay, boy.
Now, when you turn on cheat codes, it doesn't really save your progress, but I think there's a saloon. Newspaper. We're just gonna ride into town.
Yep.
We're gonna clear this bounty that's on me.
Yeah, okay, boy. Yeah, that's it, boy. Alright, boy.
I'm gonna clear up our act because Arthur is starting to show signs of illness. Then we're gonna go do a little bit of exploring. Whoa. Alright. Well, I had me worried there for a second. Yeah, screw it. We'll keep recording. 2-minute episodes seem to be doing well. Camera setup doesn't seem to be wanting to work right now. Maybe do save that for the show later. Could probably be helpful. Oh, that just gave me an idea. We're gonna head in roads. There's a $12.50 bounty. He's gonna play that way, huh? Alright, I think we might have to do something. I get dirty thoughts. My gold and silver guns. Just gonna stay behind him for a little bit. Until we're out of town. Oh, don't mind me, mister. I'm just gonna go right behind you. Mojiing about. I'm totally not planning on killing you. I'm gonna do something. I gotta do it now. idea. I'm gonna pick up my hat. Now I'm gonna take whatever you got on you. Alrighty, Arthur. We did what we could. Yeah, we're just gonna go. Right here. You got your blood on me, boy. It's not far from town, but it's kind of a secluded spot.
There, boy.
Nobody will find him.
You're alright, boy. Good boy. That's it, boy. There, boy. You did real good.
Get out of the way, you dumb horse. I'm so sorry. Oh, shit.
Beg your pardon.
I'm only kidding around.
My horse is a bit of an idiot.
Good to see you again, friend. But, what you doing here?
Just visiting old friends, I guess.
Well, you better get out of here. There's a bunch of government agents I met asking about you all across town. Yeah, them and a bunch of bounty hunters, too, I think.
That's so.
Yeah. Yeah, but you don't seem too scared.
Guess not.
Well, they seem pretty mad. What'd you do?
Nothing good.
Well, you better get out of here.
Howdy.
They can come get me.
Good day to you.
Hey, folks.
Welcome back, sir. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards.
Now, let me see.
Some provisions.
All right. Stocking up?
Something like that. Can I sell you these cigarettes?
Anything else? Okay, this should be good.
Okay. What? I can't sell it. What are you?
Thank you.
Thank you for your time. Go pet the doggy.
Oh,
he looks like a good doggy. Where's that corrupt ass sheriff?
Howdy, partner.
Partner. Hey there, folks.
How do you do, sir?
How do you do?
Welcome.
Howdy.
All right. We'll probably pull it off by ourselves. Hold on, I'm just looking for the sheriff. I'm gonna... He's over on this side, ain't he? I'm an idiot. There you are. There's one.
Howdy, mister.
Hello.
Hey, fellas. Howdy.
Mister?
Did they just shoot her? Did you bastards just kill my horse? These bastards are dead.
Hey, partner.
Hello.
Yep.
Yep, yep.
You look like a man on a mission.
Uh-huh.
So, don't let me keep you.
Goodbye.
I was going to clear my name. Were
Oh, shit. Just got a notification saying that the law were led to the camp. Oops.
Yeah, you big fucker.
Yep.
Okay, boy. Boy, let's go.
Let's get to the saddles. I'm just in here, Swan. Let's take it to the horse fence.
Easy there.
Want to stack up?
Woo! Got fresh rounds in my rifle and strong coffee in my gut. What'd you say to another game?
Won't say no. Let's fire off a few.
Happy days! Just like last time, whoever shoots the most bottles wins. All right, stand alongside me. Soon as you pull your weapon and aim, we let fly.
Okay, go.
Oh, yes! Boy!
Oh, I'm taking plenty of notes. Hey, friend. Nice to get away from it all, ain't it?
Yeah.
Well, don't let me spoil your peace.
Okay, friend.
Good boy. You're okay, boy. Good boy.
I didn't really like that one. Soul Seller.
Careful, Clive. That's our profits now.
Yep. There, boy.
Skip.
Must have been a moment, Storm.
There. I'm just fine alone.
Hey there!
Yeah, you're doing good. You're all right.
It's all right, boy.
You all right?
You're doing?
I'll kill all of you.
Will you just shut up back there?
Where was that buffalo? It has a huge wiener. Okay, so we miss Munson.
We have the butcher not too far. Valentine that we can sell this to. It's gotta be up there.
Mr. Mason?
Oh, oh, Mr. Morgan.
You want to be careful up here. Land is real treacherous.
Sure.
Real treacherous. I've been here before.
Have you?
Yes. Funny how things turn out. Never quite how you expect, is it?
No, I don't suppose it is.
What you shooting?
Eagles. You know, the images, they really are beautiful. All thanks to you. I'd be some poor creature's bad meal by now, many times over, but for you.
Oh, that's my pleasure. Please, step away from the cliff edge.
I'm trying to get an eagle there.
Yeah, they're beautiful, but unlike you, they can fly.
Too true. You really must think I'm a buffoon, don't you? You think I'm such a dimwit, I'd just slip off the edge of a cliff.
No, but, well, maybe a little.
Please, sir. I'm dense, but not that dense. This area is quite safe. Quite. Oh, oh!
Damn!
You're right. I am that much of a buffoon. Give me a hand, please. Put me out of my misery.
Come here.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you. You know what? Bugger the eagles, I'm going home. You know, I really did get some amazing pictures, thanks to you. And somehow, I haven't quite broken my neck.
You take care.
And you too, sir. Sorry for all the trouble.
I'm guessing he's done.
Somewhere to exhibit them, I guess. I should hope you'll come and view them.
Sure will. If I can. Yep. That's it, boy.
I wonder if I can hit one of these with a tomahawk. Got him. Whoops. Didn't hit that.
Looks like this is the way. So I'm not heading. How's his train just still sitting there? What the fuck happened here? Typical use, I suppose. Oh, this shit got raided. Raided hard. Going through like they don't even notice. Injured. That's him. Ain't you pretty?
Drink. I'm parched.
So, how are you?
Hi there, mister.
Hello.
Hey, mister.
Evening, pardon. What is the matter here, huh?
Knows how to carry himself.
Give me a dime. Give me something.
Good boy.
want to get a drink. I'm parched.
Hey, partner.
Hey, buddy. Hey, Mr. Arthur. Why are you always so mad? You're crazy. All that shooting. And they said I was crazy. I'm not crazy. Not like you. You beat up the big fella. He once beat me up. I asked for it. You think you're real crazy, mister?
I'm talking to you, so I must be crazy.
I fought in a war, mister. I did. Sent me strange seeing all them fellas die.
Which war was that exactly?
A bad one, Mr. Arthur. Oh, a real bad.
There's good wars?
I saw terrible things. I ain't been the same since. I get funny. And I'll go now. Don't act crazy now.
A fella like you. You wanna make some easy money? Come with me. I can't talk to you. My bastard of a friend double-crossed me again, and I ain't gonna stand for it this time. So listen, he's staying at the nearby hotel. You rob him, we split the money. What do you say?
Sure, why the hell not?
Okay, he's at the saloon, time went on, so go ahead to 1B in the hotel and look for some easy money.
Somebody trying to message.
This way. Come on.
All right, boy. I got something to take care of.
Fred, ma'am. Just looking for a friend. Room 1B?
End of the hall. I hear any trouble? Well, I better not.
what's going on. Arthur, move!
Yeah.
bastards! Fuckers.
Howdy.
Hello there.
So I got something that can revive. Give me something that revives Deadeye. Well, since you're dead, rip off your asshole. Rip your skin through your asshole. Do a little bit of official world exploring. fuck did I power? I actually really like that coat that Arthur has. I want that.
You're back. All right, take a look. Got a little kickshaw in mind, huh? It's worth buying. I'll buy it. Uh-huh.
Up real pretty.
All yours. Nice. Don't do anything rash.
stand for that around here.
I'm getting out of here.
Ah, sorry, boy.
What did you do?
Stay right there.
Holy crap. I ain't gonna say nothing. Oh, Jesus. Help!
Time to go. Yeah.
Won't you untie me, please? Help!
This is very kind of you.
Take me out again.
Oh, still.
Oh, hell!
Somebody help me! Oh my God. Look what we got here.
Thank you.
Let's see about this. You don't mind, do you? Please, don't! Okay, boy.
Taking your hat.
Oh, you sons of bitches. I've got nothing for you, boy. You've been working on the railroad all the ding-dong day. Some ass comes to kill you.
We're fine. We'll get it from the stable.
Looks like you could use a hand.
Please. Please help me. I'm losing blood. Please save me. Keep pulling. I can feel it getting looser. Oh, God. Oh, you did it. I gotta get some scrap or something here. Oh, Mr. You, I thought I was gonna be. Oh, go! Oh, I thought I was gonna be a goner. Oh, you can take whatever you want from my pack for saving me. Oh,
whew. Here, this will help with the pain at least.
Yes. They have a field day over this back in town.
Testament is science, and science is God, sir. So help me, God, so strike me down. You're killing ourselves. Killing ourselves fast and hard and nasty. What you may, sir.
You know,
the world
girl.
Is in balance, and the balance is off. I know it sounds crazy, but look around you.
Good girl.
Look around and let and weep.
Hey there.
Read this book. It is the future of American science.
Thank you. Come on.
Scoff not. Laugh not. Deride not. I speak the truth.
It's good.
You're killing this man. Killing it with greed. Killing it with science. I am a scientist.
Sorry, girl.
I will boil. The sea will dry up. The world will heat. The crops shall wither. The hills shall burn. The river shall turn to fire. And this will not be some eternal damnation from above. The very manifestation of our greed. It's the land founded on greed, not on science, not on truth, but on greed. Must think.
You are around here. Welcome. I have a good selection of quality weaponry in the capital. And anything you like, I can bring out for you.
Let's have a look.
Knowledge. rooms here are regularly maintained and cleaned. The coal dust gets on everything.
Very nice.
You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done. Ah, you have kept that perfectly maintained. I love to see that. You've kept that weapon looking as nice as the day you bought it. Well done.
Thank you for your help.
Hello.
Hello, mister.
Hello there, mister.
Feeling good today.
Oh.
Now, give me your money, lady.
Hey, no. Oh, okay, take it.
Hey, come on. Take it easy.
We're gonna end this episode in a gunfight. Serpentine, Arthur! Serpentine! Zigzags. Makes it harder for them to land a shot. Where the fuck is this shot coming from? Not cool, assholes.
What the fuck is going on with Arthur? My horse is drowned. Under the water! Will Arthur make his great escape? Get back here, you porcelain bastard! No! No, Arthur!